This is a female Shukin. Plan to use her this coming season, end of 2012 or 2013. I've got males that are of equal, so hopefully I have some potential. I also have another female from the same batch, with really nice coloring and nice shape. But we'll see who cooperates.